I took yesterday's failure and I forged it into iron and steel. As it burned, it took on its new shape. Through the flames, an enemy became an ally. And there it was. My creation, designed to tear through the very elements from which it was conceived. I reached into the fire. I took yesterday's failure and strapped it to my arms. I took lifelong insufficiency and placed it over my chest. Doubt became my shield, fear my sword. I had been recreated, reimagined. And with the past singled out and excommunicated, there was only me. Me, the journey, and this armor that strengthened my pursuit with every waking moment. Once fear was removed, hesitation followed quickly behind. Action is what remained, and its influence was overwhelming. I realized that the only way to weaken my current state was to bow down to this mountain towering over me, to retreat. Because with the simple act of moving forward, I had become empowered. With every step, I was redefined. I was something more. Life became not a window to peer out of, but an incredible sprint with no end or finish. I became obsessed with trying to capture and soak up everything I could. I wanted to trip, to stumble, to fall my way to more. I wanted to fail my way to greatness. My only fear was slowing down. It was missing out. And as my armor grew stronger, my legs moved faster. There simply wasn't enough time to breathe it all in. See, it's incredibly simple. When I faced my demons, it's not just that I became free of them, they lifted me up. I'd been running away from the very pieces that I needed most. This armor is a million mistakes, it's a million tragedies, it's letdowns and lessons, but because of them, my world is limitless. There is nothing that I can't get through. I've been there. I'm battle tested. And anything that stands before me will become the armor on my back as I walk over it and carry on.